pickup truck means you're down on your luck anymore. And boots and straw hats are just a thing of the past anymore. And ever since Waylon, I can't find no one to buy into sad country songs. Now tell me who's gonna ride us away when the last cowboy's gone. Is there a place I can find any three-quarter time anymore? Is there a dirty jukebox that spins on a dime anymore? They changed all the words and the cowgirls, they all sang along. Tell me who's gonna ride them away when the last cowboy's gone. Just some cowboys that yesterday stampeded on. And tell me who's gonna ride us away? Who's gonna do that way? Does everything good have to change to the last cowboy's gone?
Telephone rang about a quarter till nine. She heard his voice on the other end of the line. She wondered what was wrong this time. She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. She always expected the worst in the back of her mind. He said, "It's cold out here and I'm all alone. Didn't make the short go again, and I'm coming home. I know I've been away too long. I never got a chance to ride or call. And I know this rodeo's been hard on us all, but I'll be home soon. And honey, is there something wrong?" She said, "Don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new and he sure ain't no rodeo man. He said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's alright, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. He left that phone dangling off the hook, then slowly turned around and gave it one last look. Then he just walked away. He aimed his truck toward that Wyoming line. With a little luck, he could still get there in time. And in that Cheyenne wind, he could still hear her say, don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new, and he sure ain't no rodeo man. He said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's alright, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. She never knew what his calls might bring. With a cowboy like him, it could be anything. And she always expected the worst in the back of her mind.
Out of range.